Universal love. Seemingly the same, love and love. But it's not. Love with a little initial is conditional. Example: if it is the way I want it, I love you. If you know how to please me, I will love you, etc. Over the years, love can become a habit and become a pattern without deeper emotions and acceptance. True love, with a capital letter, is our natural state. Work on yourself. Find the love within and express it daily. It is a glowing, genuine love for everything and everyone. It is the energy that individuals emit that everyone wants to be around them. It is peace, harmony, and light. Every word is wrapped in consciousness. Being able to experience a person as a soul and accept everything with love. Regardless of appearance, every person is beautiful. There is a lot of good in everyone. This is when the ego rests, a state of peace of mind, only experiencing and reacting with love at all times. If you want to experience and feel universal love in yourself, I have a simple technique for you that is good to do daily and forever. Now, sit back comfortably and take half an hour in silence and breathe slowly and deeply. After that, imagine that there is a very strong white light around you, which with each breath drag in through your crown chakra, means you pull into yourself through the top of your head. And hold it within. Imagine that it has to overflow your whole body. When you exhale, send this light in the form of a white beam of light or a ball or a heart of light to the person you want to get and feel the love from. You can imagine that your ball of light pervades the whole world and thus you will receive love from everywhere. The longer you do, and the more intense you will be doing, the more loving feelings you will generate, and as a result, more love and good you will receive from everywhere. For you, it will be a state of a high vibration, a state of bliss that you can nurture daily and thus live a harmonious life. Love is the key and solution to everything. With love, Damien from DT is My Love.